Police arrest a man for allegedly assaulting his ex-girlfriend at her job. Police say on Thursday, Malcom Crump went to a gas station where his ex-girlfriend worked and grabbed her by the neck and choked her. This allegedly happened in the middle of an altercation that he started. Crump is under arrest and charged with aggravated domestic violence. Crump's bond is set at $5,000.